He stole the car?
I go with that. Life or not. See you Sunday, man. No ice here.
I'm sorry, sir.
You never know how long it's been up there in the freezer. That could be filled with all kind of crap. Eh.
I have already prayed with the others. It is painless.
It's pointless.
Because you do not believe in God.
Got it all wrong, holy man. I absolutely believe in God.
He is with us nonetheless.
Two of your boys are already dead. How much faith do you have left, Father?
That shit you pulled over there costs the city money. Makes the mayor look bad. Now, contrary to popular belief, politics is no place to express yourself. You want to get in, you got to fit in. Look at you. Grow up, you got to dress better. Even Puff Daddy wears a suit to court.
Come on in.
Thanks.
What's your name?
Marion.
Well, what do you know? Maid Marion. I'm Little John.
You have a beautiful view.
You know what I like best about Patty chicks? They give good head. Now, black bros don't know nothing about no head. I don't know why. Maybe it has something to do with some ancient tribal custom. Better save some of that energy. I know it's pretty, baby, but I didn't take it out for air.
Your Highness has arrived.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, what's I thought you was hanging Santa Camp Booty. Look at who's here.
What you doing in the underworld, Taylor?
Well, this here ain't Taylor. Taylor been shot. This man here is Chris. He been resurrected.
I'm not paying until the job gets done. He can kiss my ass. What the hell are you on?
I'm Ted Stroman. I'm here to take Mary to the prom.
Prom? Mary went to the prom 20 minutes ago with her boyfriend, Woogie.
Woogie?
Woogie!
Oh. I see.
Charlie, you were so mean! This is Mary's stepfather, Charlie. I'm Sheila, her mother. Ted, don't pay any attention to anything he says. He's a laugh a minute.
Oh, that's very funny.
Well, I'm just having a little fun with the guys. Prom night. Woogie's got a sense of humor.
Yes, Kim's here. Yes, Mr. President. Yes, we saw that too, sir. But maybe we should wait until the... Dan, get them out of there. Evac right now.
What's going on here?
I've been ordered to override the system.
My money ain't good enough for you. I'm just some old street doo-doo, is that it?
I didn't say.
Well, you just walk your black ass into some white man's bank, and you'll find out that I'm the only friend you got. Now, on the subject of the money I gave you this morning, the money is yours. The shop is mine.
Hey,
There's only about 80 here.
82. Everything else is stuck on the 5 or the 10.
We're trying to keep the city in one piece, Pinhead. 80 rails ain't gonna do it.
So what are you blaming me for?
Convenience, okay? Look, maybe we can top up our end.
One at a time, forget about it.
Well, why don't we knock down a couple of buildings and block this humbitch?
Why have we circled? Are we lost?
Listen.
Do you even know where we are?
Listen!
I think we should go now.
Oh, I don't know about that.
That's death row up there.
Sir, I just apprehended a trespasser on the premises, and it was a bit of a struggle.
What's your name?
Rosenchuck.
Rosenchuck.
Come here, Rosenchuck.
You know, you've just apprehended the most important kid in America! Mr. Banks, this way. This way. What was he thinking? You got agent written all over you. I mean, it's in the eyes.
Teddy, what the hell's going on here? Look, as immediate supervisor of these men, you are bound to inform me of any investigation involving my section.
You're so informed.
As no charges have been made, I request that you release Sergeant Gavlin and Sergeant Calden so they can resume their investigations.
Did we just beat this bastard?
It looks like it.
Blood control!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a miracle on the miracle mile. Look at the faces of these people!
Exactly what the hell is the situation? What, did you shit yourself or something?
Oh, I wish. I got it stuck.
You got what stuck?
It.
Oh! It, listen, it's not the end of the world. These kind of things happen. Let's have a look at it.
Oh, for God's sake!
Shh!
Sheila!
No!
Sheila, honey?
Don't!
Sheila, honey, you gotta come here. You gotta see this. Is it the Frank or the beans?
Right. I don't know. It looks like, I think it's a little bit of both.
What's that bubble there?
What do you think? It's a...
Well, how the hell did you get the beans above the Frank? I mean, I don't...
Motherfucker. This is...
Motherfucker. I'm too short for this shit, man. They're always fucking with us. No letter. Marge, man, in Tennessee. He sniffed the pines. Sniffed that cross mounted pussy down by the river. Woo! Hot damn, boy!
What do we got, Leon?
One on the floor, three backstage. Rap group calls itself H2O Click. Don't ask me why.
Joint was full?
Yeah.
Nobody saw me.
Of course not.
These things on?
They were, they're off now. Listen, get them out of here.
The two planets were moving as one. And there would be a lasting darkness.
This crisis has surely touched every one of us.
Let's go find your mom. What's she look like?
She looks like... Look at their faces. They all look the same.